Hi, I'm Congressman Bill Pascrell. I represent New Jersey's 9th District. Ours is one of the most diverse districts in Congress. We're blessed to have a large and vibrant LGBT plus community. The pride flag raising is an important moment for Rutherford, New Jersey, and our nation. There was a time when this celebration would have been unthinkable. Not anymore. This moment and our progress to arrive here is a testament to America's growing inclusiveness in the embrace of diversity and understanding. And it is a testament to work of so many brave and courageous community leaders, leaders like the Rutherford Pride Alliance. I'm so proud of our progress together and of your work to make New Jersey and America a better place for everybody. We've come very far and still have room to go further. I look forward to standing beside the community to make that journey together. Thank you for your hard work, and God bless all of you.